Today we will learn about the mapping screen features on the Edge display. So to start, I'm going to load my configuration, push the grower farm field button, select my grower and push next, select my farm and field and I'll push next. I'm going to select the configuration I want. So if I push the drop down, it'll show me a list of available configurations. Once I have the one I want, I'll push next. And now I need to select a product. We'll select soybean variety A. Push the green check to accept it. And I'm going to define soybean variety A as being controlled as seeds per acre. Push the green check to accept. And now you can see I have my mapping icon and my rate control icon in the task pane of my Edge display. So we'll go to the mapping icon. From here you can see my GPS status indicator. When it's green, it means I have GPS and a differential correction signal. If it was yellow, I would have GPS but no differential correction signal. And if it's white, I have no signal whatsoever. The next icon is the map options icon. From here I can create a guidance pattern. The icon below that is for creating a field boundary, and both guidance patterns and field boundaries have been addressed in previous videos. The bottom icon is for creating marks. So you can see I have predefined rock as a mark in the field. If I push the rock button, it'll leave a rock icon. I can push my map icon and get back to my map. And there you can see behind my vehicle icon that it's left the rock mark behind me. If I push my mapping icon again, it'll zoom to map detail. And from here I can get a good perspective of what's going on. If I push it again, it'll zoom out and show me the entire field in one map. I can also touch the mapping screen, and from here it will let me pan around my map, or I can zoom in. And if I touch the screen again, it'll take me back to my mapping screen. I can also see my target rate and my actual rate. If I touch it, it will let me set a target rate and an actual rate. We'll plug in a target rate. And push the green check to accept. You can also see my automatic swath control icon. I can turn auto swath on and off. And then the icon immediately to the right of that is my master switch indicator. The last icon is the map legend. If I push that, it'll show me my varieties. If I touch it, it'll allow me to change what I'm actually looking at in my map. So we can select a rate map as well. If I want to edit that, I can just touch the legend and push the wrench. An average of 175. Let's change that. Push the green check to accept. And now I have a better rate map. We'll push the green check to accept and go back to the mapping screen. If I touch the icon again, it will collapse it. And I'm back to my mapping screen. For more information on the mapping screen features of the Edge display, please consult the Edge manual.